Hello kids, I hope all of you are doing well. Children, nature has given us a precious gift in the form of our body, and we have to take proper care of our body. Today we will see and learn how to take proper care of our body. We shall begin with how to keep our body clean. Look at the pictures. This is Raj. Raj gets up early in the morning. See how he is brushing his teeth? We should brush our teeth properly twice a day, that is in the morning and at night before going to bed. Raj takes a bath daily. Bathing is very important. All the dirt washes away and we feel refreshed and energetic after taking a bath. Now see, Raj combs his hair properly. Tidy and combed hair makes us look smart and attractive. Raj trims his nails once in a week. So children, you should also cut your nails, preferably on Sundays. We should never keep our nails long and dirty. Raj is a good boy. He washes his hands with soap and water before and after eating meals. See, Raj is using a hanky to clean his nose. Always carry a hanky with you, and while coughing and sneezing, cover your mouth and nose with a hanky. Children, a healthy mind resides in a healthy body, and to keep ourselves healthy, cleanliness is very, very important. A neat and clean child is liked and loved by everyone. And as you are presently staying at your home, you have a nice chance to follow these rules to make yourself neat, clean, and tidy. Thank you.